that Hugo Drax is obsessed with the conquest of space. Now I can believe it.
Good Lord.
The Drax residence. Every stone brought from France. Cute, isn't it?
Magnificent. Why didn't he buy the Eiffel Tower as well?
He did, but the French government refused him an export permit. Look there. Those are the astronaut trainees. Mr. Drax is financing the entire training program out of his own pocket.
He seems to have an eye for a good investment.